बहुत ही गलत फैसला हुआ है और सुप्रीम कोर्ट के लिए मेरी राय में एक काला दिन है।
They were using these petitions as a shield and a charade to say that they were talking about independence of the judiciary.
You can't write PIs just for the purpose of publicity or for the purpose of serving some vested interests. PIs must be based on cogent, solid, concrete material. You can't file a PIN and just cast doubt on the integrity of judges, on their independence. That would be a very bad thing, and it's so good the Supreme Court has given this verdict to discourage the filing of such frivolous petitions.